This is a video of the Wind Engineering Energy and Environment Research Institute in London, Ontario, otherwise known as WINDY.
It's the world's first wind test chamber that can simulate a tornado.
Traditional wind tunnels only simulate the air going in one direction, but this one simulates the air swirling and rising and falling.
Now, you can see numerous vents all along the edges of the hexagonal walls, and you can see very specialized fans that can change the direction of flow.
Say, Robert, why don't we take some shelter from this windstorm?
That is a really great idea.
Up until this point, tornadoes could only be studied in computer simulations.
Or by taking measurements during an actual tornado.
Which can be very dangerous.
And difficult to do because tornadoes are hard to predict and they don't last very long.
As you can see from this map, almost every state has tornadoes.
Only Alaska, Hawaii, and Rhode Island average fewer than one per year.
This bar chart makes it pretty clear that some states have very few tornadoes, while others have a lot.
Let's take a look at the states in Tornado Alley. There's my home state, Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Colorado, Nebraska, and Iowa.
Tornado Alley is the part of the country that gets the strongest tornadoes.
And where they tend to be the most concentrated, although many tornadoes still occur throughout the Mississippi watershed and all throughout the South. Now, because tornadoes are so common and so dangerous,
it's important to make sure you know some good tornado safety tips.
Now, first, you should understand that a tornado watch means that a tornado is possible in your area.
Now, a tornado warning means that a tornado itself has been spotted.
If possible, go to your local designated shelter. Otherwise, go to your basement or to a closet or bathroom on the lowest floor.
Stay away from the windows and make sure to cover yourself with a mattress or a blanket.
Remember, mobile homes and vehicles are not safe. You're better off lying flat in a ditch.
But the most important thing to do is not to panic. Remember, tornadoes are devastating, but they pass pretty quickly.
It's usually flying or falling debris that hurt people during a tornado. So that's why finding shelter is always your best option.
Well, Robert, that windstorm sure is picking up again. We should go listen to the weather radio.
Yeah, that's just a fan.
Yeah. Is this
They've
necessary?
Seen it. I don't know if we really need all that. It's a green screen.
We're inside.
They get it. You guys.
Yeah.
You guys.
Let's go. Come on.
You fan.